We can have knowledge of things of the world, of engineering or agriculture or filmmaking or bread making or a million different possibilities. Important and practical though it is, it's nevertheless a worldly knowledge. And people pursue that as well they may in their lives. But in the School of Philosophy, the knowledge that is aimed at is the knowledge of our real self. So I'll give you an example. One of the Upanishads says that the real nature of the self is complete, full, total, perfect.